Thank you so much for being here, whether you're in person or online. The University of Dubuque bands appreciate your support. My name is Dr. Nolan Hauta, and I conduct the concert band. All of us on stage are excited to share our musical efforts with you this evening. The first selection, being the Adventures of Lance Baldwin, Space Cadet, is actually the concert band's fourth world premiere this academic year, and three of those four world premieres are composed by UD students. And no longer a student, but Jacob is now an alum. So what a great opportunity for our students. So I'm sure keep your eye on him in the future. And of course, it has been a true delight preparing I Dreamed a Dream for this concert. My amazing wife, Amanda, performs at the highest level, and whether that is musically, as the mother of our two boys, or as a caring and loving spouse. So thank you, Amanda, from the bottom of my heart. I now have the pleasure of introducing the next conductor, a great colleague and a close friend, and starting this fall, the director of the University of Dubuque's brand new marching band, Dr. Evan Glickman. Thank you. On stage before you are some truly amazing students. I'm impressed with their dedication, not only to one another, but to the UD band program. They've accomplished some really great things this year, and the best is certainly yet to come. At this time, I would like to acknowledge this semester's graduating seniors. They don't know that this is happening. These three students have made immense contributions to the bands during their time at the University of Dubuque, and to them, we say congratulations, but not goodbye. You are welcome back anytime, homecoming football, the last band concert of the year, or just to pop in and say hello. Would the following please come up here? Tiffany Cooley, Zach Norman, and Mika Rangel. A long time ago, in a galaxy, far, far away.
Thank you.
Thank you. After the concert band's final selection, there'll be a brief pause as we transition to jazz band. So this will only take a moment, and we'll be in lieu of a true intermission. I hope you remain for the jazz band portion because it is going to be a lot of fun. They're doing a great job this year. We have one alumnus, Katie Lytle, class of 2020, joining us on stage this evening. Welcome back, Katie. And this evening, we also have with us one of the many truly talented musicians who are going to be joining us in the fall, Liam Wickman, senior high. The concert band concludes the 21-22 year with the University of Dubuque alma mater. With this music, we honor our graduating seniors, we welcome back alumni, and we look to the future with our incoming students.
Colleague is taller than I am. Thank you all for coming tonight. My name is Dr. Glickman. I conducted one piece up here before with the concert band. Why don't we get another round of applause for them? They were phenomenal. Yeah? Many of them are going to perform once again for you here with the jazz band. So we have many students here who wear many different hats, many different styles of music, all different sorts of things going on. A lot of them also sing in the choir, if you could believe that. Who here also sings in the choir? Raise your hand. There we go. Riley, there he is. Right, he sings, he plays bass. He was playing piano back there during concert band. A lot going on. But anyway, we're going to start off this evening for you with some jazz standards. So we have four tunes for you, and we cover a lot of different ground, a lot of different historical periods, and a lot of different styles within the sort of larger umbrella of jazz music. So hope you guys enjoy it, and yeah, let's kick it off.
Thank you.
How about another round for our soloists? They're doing great so far, and they're going to keep doing great because they are awesome. So those were two great tunes for you, and we have another classic one coming up right now from Duke Ellington. I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you. Awesome. One more round of applause for the soloists. Yeah. We got one more tune for you. This one's called St. Thomas. It's a classic by Sonny Rollins, and it's more in a Latin style. It's very high energy, and I love to close the concerts with these type of tunes. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and have a safe drive home. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
My mic's not on. Here it is. Let's have all our soloists stand up, please. All of you. All of you. There we go. Emily Daviston, Taylor Woods, Coda Freiberger, Hannah Quinones, Riley Engelbretson. Got my boy Zach over here. Zach, wave. And then Chance Miller on vibraphone. How good does he sound, right? That's right. Good stuff. Awesome. Thank you so much for coming, and it's these guys are doing great stuff here, so thank you again. Thank you.